Hi everyone, Marty Lippiatt down here after UQ have snatched a 36-35 victory in overtime at St Lucia. I'm here with Pat Morrey, vice-captain and loose forward for UQ. Pat, how big was that win?
Yeah, we don't make it easy for ourselves, but yeah, it was really good, mate. Just really tough, grinded it out in the last few, and a bit of a scary finish, but geez, I'm proud of the boys.
Well, it came right down to the line, 35-36. You guys had a good lead, but brothers started fighting back. How important was it having Harry Hockings in your line-out today?
Oh, it's pretty useful having a 5-metre giant in the line-out, but, mate, credit to brothers. They're a very well-drilled side, and they've been the benchmark in this comp this whole season, but just the boys just believed in each other, believed in our defence, and just really just, like I said, grinded it out.
Well, when it comes to seasons, it's a bit romantic. You messed it up a little bit the first half of the season, but you guys are coming home strong. 6 wins on the trot, momentum for finals. It's well and truly there. Where to next from here?
Yeah, we've sort of just been building a bit of a culture. I guess we're a bit of a blue-collar team. Like, we're probably not as flashy in attack as the past UQ teams have been. But, we're just sort of building that. The theme of our team's been, like, be the bloke you want to play with. So, and I'm just rolling into finals now. Obviously, there's a bit of math to do, obviously, with the bye coming next week and a few other teams starting to get a bit of momentum. But, we're looking forward to the week off and then really looking forward for that Jeeps game. It's going to be really special.
And that Jeeps game, you talk about it being really special. It's obviously the Hallie Appleby Memorial match. You know, it's 8 years since that day. And Jeeps, they're currently ranked 2nd above UQ on the table. So many things to fight for in round 18. How do you prepare for that?
Look, mate, we just sort of take this week off, just sort of repair the bodies a bit. Then just going into that week, mate, we just keep doing what we're doing. The boys are ready for it, we're up for the challenge, and, we're really excited for this final round.
Thanks heaps for that one, Pat. Well, guys, that's us all wrapped up here. Big win to the students, and there's been some other big victories across the competition today. Make sure you tune in to all of the Queensland Premier Rugby activity via our social media platforms and check out all of our stuff on YouTube. As always, get around grassroots rugby, and we'll see you next time.